These tracks could help us figure out where the bricks went. We have to follow them.
Oh, maybe we don't have to.
Come on, let's go, everyone.
Oh, I guess we have to. And I hate have to.
Incredible. They have everything here. Springity sprockets, grindless gears, titanium dual-plated nails. Look!
They also got wheelers. Terrifying, lion-hating wheelers.
So I told you, you mess with Crank, your ship is sank.
You tell him, Crank.
That was a good one, Crank. All right, already. It wasn't that funny.
Hey, who needs a yellow brick road anyway?
Lion, we have to see if they know what happened to those bricks. You want that cotton candy, right? I'm going to talk to them.
Be careful. You don't want to get on the Wheeler's bad side.
I didn't know they had a good one.
Everyone has a good side. Leave it to me. Excuse me, Mr. Crank, sir.
If this is their good side, I'd hate to see their bad side.
Let's think of this as a learning experience, shall we?
What are yous doing here?
You lost or something?
Oh, did you take a wrong turn with your steering?
Well, some bricks have disappeared from the yellow brick road, and we're trying to find them.
Oh, you hear that, fellas? She says some bricks have disappeared from the yellow brick road. And what? We're running the Wheel of 500 tonight. We can't race if the road's messed up.
It sounds like we both want the same thing, those yellow bricks.
Scarecrow does make a valid point.
How about this? You guys let us go, we'll find the bricks, and you can have your race.
And if yous don't?
Then we'll, come right back here and tie ourselves up.
What? Why would you do that?
No!
I don't know. What do you guys think? Okay, yous got a deal.
See, Lion? Good side.
Oh, I don't know about that.
While we're here, we'd love to check the junkyard for clues.
Be my guest. I got going before I change my mind.
Oh, we're on it.
A little help, please.
Here, Bricky Bricky. Here, Bricky Bricky.
I must conclude that the bricks are not here. Goodbye, Yellow Brick Road.
Oh, Tin Man, now's not the time to rust up. We followed the tracks to this junkyard, so the bricks must be here. It's Toto. He must have found something. Let's go!
Look at this handiwork. It's absolutely exquisite.
Stay out of my stuff!
Oh, well, I was just admiring these,
trophies! My trophies! See the name engraved? Rustle! That's me!
Well, this is a very impressive collection.
You got that right. I got them for winning the Wheeler 500 a dozen times in a row, and I don't want you messing with them.
We don't mean to intrude, but we're trying to find some missing bricks.
And Crank said we could look around.
I don't care what Crank said. I say stay out!
Oh, sounds like you need a little oil there.
Beat it, trash can!
Well, the nerve of some people.
Tin Man, you're squeaking pretty loudly.
That wasn't me. My squeaks are quite harmonious.
For a wheeler who's won the past 12 races, Rustle doesn't seem like he's moving too well.
True. Perhaps something is amiss.
I don't know about that. I could have sworn he was a mister.
Hello, Rustle. Can we have a minute?
I told you to beat it!
You, sir, are quite impolite.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.